didn't wake me up.
Here's your hot chocolate.
I didn't put my marshmallow in.
I think you're old enough to do it yourself now.
Okay, I can handle that.
Hey, give me a slice.
Milhouse, do you ever worry that your mom might stop loving you?
What? I'm more worried about piranhas. Did you see that movie where they send a nuclear submarine to fight the piranhas? And one of them swims right down the periscope and bites the guy in the eye, and he goes, ah, ah, ah! And that old lady told him it would happen?
Yeah, that's pretty good. Hey, how come you're not playing Bone Storm?
Eh, it got boring. I'm really into this cup and ball now. Whoa! Wow! Man, you never know which way this crazy ball's gonna go!
Yeah, right. You're just trying to trick me because you don't like playing with your video game.
Here, go ahead.
No, let me try the cup and ball.
Get your own!
Come on, don't be a cup and ball hog.
Hey, give it! That's mine!
No, come on, give me a cup and ball, cup and ball hog. Come on, you little wink-wink.
Mom! Bart smoking!
All right. Go.
Milhouse, what are you... Okay, I won't bug Milhouse, but... Well, Mrs. Van Houten, this is going to sound kind of dumb, but can I hang out with you while you do mom stuff? Who are Dan and Sherry Adler?
Just friends of ours.
Oh. And who is Warren Burke?
He used to tune our piano before we got rid of it. He grew up in Mechanicsburg.
Oh, really? Tell me I'm good.